voluntary muscles, second is involuntary muscles, and third one is involuntary cardiac muscles. So a small tissue like structure of fibers like structure that attach to the muscles, that is tendons. So what is tendon? Tendon is a substance which attach with the muscles and provide the softness and lubricant to the muscles. Now new question is arises here, how do they work? Means how we can perform the work with the muscles. So the muscles based on the principle only pull up. We cannot do the push-up process. So, two muscles are necessary for completing the process of working. First is bicep and second is tricep. Look at the picture. Here a picture from the Google. In this picture, you can see the bicep and tricep. When we lift everything, means we lift your bone, we lift. You lift your ball, your muscles always do the work. When we put the book, your muscles is working. When we lift the book, your muscles is also working. So when muscles are working, there are two muscles always necessary. First is bicep and second is tricep. And when we work with the muscles, the muscles contract and relax in position. Sometimes the muscles in contracting position and sometimes muscles are in a relaxing position. Now next topic is type of the muscles. There are three type of muscles. First is voluntary muscles, second is involuntary muscles, and third one is cardiac muscles. Now first is voluntary muscles. Voluntary muscles are attached to the skeleton. You all of you know very well, skeletal system is very important for us. But without the muscles, is the skeleton system complete all the necessary activities? No. The skeletal system attached with the muscles and the combination complete the work. So muscle is also important and skeleton is the most important structure in our body. Skeletal system protect us and the muscles protect the skeletal system. Both are necessary for the human body. So involuntary muscles, first is voluntary muscles. So in a voluntary muscles, bones are attached to the muscles and they have They are not different types. Next is vitamin C. Vitamin C in rich food is also important for our body. Citrus food like lemon, oranges, broccoli, cauliflower, there are different type of vitamin C rich food which is very important for our life. So if we do more and more work, more and more exercise, we get our body very fit. So the most important rule of the fitness is proper working, proper exercise and proper nutrition is necessary for the body. Next most important thing is yoga. Yoga is very important. Here are some postures for the yoga. Yoga is important because it provides us mental fitness, mental creativeness, mental means we can, we should do yoga for the proper fitness of our body. We can get the flexibility from the yoga. We can do also meditation for the mental fitness. And yoga is very important for surviving the life according we evolve. So there are some different postures which is right or which is this one is wrong and which one is right. So here are some pictures. Always stand in straight position, not too bend, not to twist our backbone. Our backbone should be in straight form. Here are two pictures in which one picture is wrong and one picture is right. So when we sit in a straight position, our backbone is always in a straight position, so we cannot suffer from the backbone problem. So posture is also important for our fitness. We can stand very properly and we can sit very properly. When we do the work in computer, always sit in a straight position and our eye is also in a straight angle. Not, don't lean our body, don't bend our body. And jogging, I already explained that jogging, exercise, all the things are very important for us. So the today's topic is finished here, but there I am also explaining some point in quick repair. First is skeleton system. The skeleton system is very important for us because it provides strength, shape, size, and it helps us to bend and walk. Next point is parts of the skeleton system. our fingers can't move. That's why there is a grinding joint. Next is muscles, voluntary, involuntary and cardiac muscles. Voluntary muscles attach the bone. Involuntary muscles is not in our under control, and cardiac muscles, the main function of cardiac muscles are pump the blood to different parts of the body. Next is how to we can strong our muscles and bone. So proper exercise, proper yoga and proper working is the main important things to remain the body very healthy and fit. Good posture is also important for the sitting and for the standing purpose. We always stand straight and we always sit the straight. Next point is yoga. Yoga provides us flexibility. You can see in your home, your grandparents are not flexible and they get anything. They decrease our flexibility. So we can get more flexibility from the yoga. So yoga is very important for old age and for a new age. Students or for parents, grandparents, yoga provide us flexibility, mental fitness, mental relaxation, and meditation is also important for our proper health. So students, thank you so much and keep learning, keep watching. If you have any doubts, so ask me.